Right now, crews are working on a water main break that happened this morning outside the main entrance of the Pembroke Pines Costco. Police say the break is near the front entrance of the store. The parking lot is closed right now and repairs are underway, but police are asking people to avoid the area for now. Katie Johnston for CBSMiami.com.